Alright folks, first off, my apologies for not being here on Thanksgiving. I had family to go visit on Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving was a great time though. Had turkey and ham, and I think macaroni and cheese or something like that. It was pretty good though. And I also had some bread. The bread was good too. Anyway, I want to wish you a belated happy Thanksgiving. And we'll make this episode of Progressbar 95 a way to make up for the lack of time spent on it. So anyway, with that being said, on to some Progressbar 95. Here we go. Get going. They're not showing up. Looking pretty good. At least so far. Heard there was a new update coming up, so shabby, hey?
You've got mail.
Oh, I got new mail. Awesome. Alright, let's see what we have here. Alright. Right as a trash text spawns, Bing goes to sleep. What a way to start the segment, huh? Alright. Not too bad there so far. Okay, nice. Doing pretty good. Wait, today is Bin Day? Wrong day, guys. again, Clippy. Really hate Clippy sometimes, you know that? So far looking pretty good.
You got mail.
Oh, I hate those Nigerian print scams. All right.
Thank you.
Looking good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright, let's restart. Alright. $173. Not too shabby.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Check out the CRX site. Let's say it looks pretty good.
You've got mail.
God, how did I miss that?
You've got mail.
Man, look at the encoding lag. It is just tanking. Rendering lag, too. Oh, nice. 100%. Let's see. Progressbar 95. I remember this old system. All right, 173. Just hold on a minute. He looked like a bee there for a second. Hmm. Alright. Wait, you're telling me I can't do a direct relisting on a certain file? I don't want to run unknown.exe, so only other course of option. Okay, that's pi. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, we know enough already. Same thing here. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's see. No luck there. Right. Hmm. All right. Let's see if we have any luck figuring this out. Ah, yes. The Laura Mipsum one. Let's see. I think I know what to do. Two, four, seven. All right. Wow. For the borrower systems. I've almost completed the entire lineup of pro badges so far.
You've got mail.
Okay, looks like all the hardware's fixed. We got 35%. You got a bunch of pinks in here. That was pretty lucky. Looking nice, doesn't it? Nice. 25% so far. Okay, 35%. Looking good, looking good. Looking pretty good. Nice. Alright. So how long has it been since I checked my mailbox, huh? Go ahead and browse the web a little bit, huh? Nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
It's really good. That is really good.
You've got mail.
That was pretty good. That was very good. Alright, I'm gonna go shut down right now. What is this going to mean for the 25 days of Christmas Progressbar 95 challenge? Well, I will try to do as many days as possible. I'll probably split them into like 3 to 5 days. And then include the weekend ones as a separate video alongside the rest of them. Anyhow, I'll try to do as many days as I can, but if something comes up, I will end the session early, or the challenge early, kind of like I did with the 30 days of Halloween challenge. I had to end that one early because of a dental appointment. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time.